Let me tell you the importance of someone working in the life insurance business. You know what? Our business deals with the defining issue of the 21st century. And you know what? It's not terrorism, it's not global warming, and it's not energy. It is the aging population of the world. This is something that we've never faced before. And that's why many entitlements are beginning to go away. You hear about Social Security and you hear about pension plans going away. You know what that is? It's not nefarious people doing it. It's the simple fact of demographics, the fact that people are living far beyond what they thought they would before. And here's the problem with it. The longer people live, their risks go up, not only from a standpoint of how much money or can they live off the money they've saved, but it's also the idea of all of the health risks they have. Let me give it in a nutshell. Our business does this. It allows people to have independence and dignity to a human population that is living longer than any human population has before, because the governments and corporations can't do it. That's why you've seen pensions evaporate. Social Security isn't enough. Like a famous man once said, it's yo-yo. You're on your own. People can't do this on their own. They need someone that they trust. Someone who they could sit down with and make certain that those people understand what their issues are and how to do it. That's the importance of the career. The main reason where the money will come is not chase the money, it's to have the purpose that you can help others. The other thing that's important to do is to make certain you're with the right organization. I want to share with you a personal experience, a revelation that had just come to me. I had a very close relationship with a fellow who, Bob Ben-Moshe, was chairman of MetLife and then AIG. You know, the guy who paid back the government the $182 billion plus $20 billion in profit, perhaps the most successful executive in the 21st, maybe even the 20th century. And unfortunately, he died. And people came to me because they're writing a book because they knew we were close. They said, what was the meaning characteristic of Bob? What made him different from others? And this revelation just came to me. You know what Bob did? Bob took the fear away. And you know how you take fear away from people? You love them. And his success came from the fact, as a strong leader, because he had affection for you, it allowed people to spread their wings and to achieve things beyond which they thought they could do. And so that's one of the other things about this business, is to have an affinity for people that you know you can do something significant and worthwhile. And you know, I've had another experience with this. Patrick Bet-David, the guy who runs People Helping People. You know why he has such a great organization, and that's why I'm attracted to him? It does because he allows people to spread their wings, because he takes their fear away, because he loves them too. So one thing to get prepared for this business is this. Begin thinking about the impact on others. When you do that, and that's your purpose, the money comes.